This year, we've added new custom options for plant labeling, along with plant and landscape area tag enhancements. Tags with long entries can interrupt the visual appearance of plant tags. Now, if the tagline is too long, it can be split into multiple lines, while still remaining a single tag object associated with a particular plant. Plus, landscape areas now enjoy the same customization and configuration options for their tags that plant objects have.